15.
Times two.
All right, man.
This is awesome.
What you catch it on, Tone?
Same thing, football jig with a Berkeley chigger craw, tail dipped in garlic, chartreuse garlic. Every one of my big fish this week have come on that jig.
Give me a little technique on that jig, but tell me what you're doing.
It's
putting people that are coming in.
Technique is pretty simple, really. Fishing ledges, deep rock, or vertical ledges, but throwing a 1 ounce jig so it'll stay down. It's kind of hard to throw it in the rock, but a half ounce, not getting bit. It's taking too long, it's not staying down. So throwing out, let it fall, and then when it hits the bottom, I'm not hopping the jig. I'm dragging the jig and I'll shake it a little bit, but it's staying on the bottom. I'm not hopping.
What weight you fishing?
1 ounce. 1 ounce jig.
Oh, well, congratulations. Go up and get you. We owe you a margarita, a pina colada, and a banana split.
All three, I'll take them.
All right, buddy.